Small disciplines brings big results. Today's habit shapes your life for tomorrow. Any habit can be cultivated in 40 days. That's what the science says. Do not practice the habit what you do not want to become. Remember, there's a difference between habit and routine. Habit is something that you do regularly without a sequence. Routine is something that you do regularly with a sequence. What is the habit? What is the routineness that you're going to start in 2020?